So I've been talking to the wrong corpse altogether, you see. And, it was terribly embarrassing. But, we still keep in contact now. Just a note before you begin. There is a little interference in the unit today, so don't be alarmed if it causes an unwanted sense of static.
Two, six, zero, two, six, Black. Blue. Red.
Yes, yes, of course you've done it. I wouldn't have it any other way. Good night, Edith. Whoever you are.
Hello.
I imagine you know who this is. Sorry it's been so long, but I wanted to wait till we were almost done.
But now you're not here, and I'm left talking to yet another machine.
Perfect. Anyway, I know this might hurt, but people keep all sorts of secrets from each other.
These people come to us with their eyes wide open, and we take it from there.
Still, I feel we've been a little unfair in your case, and I'd like to make it up to you.
If you can be here tomorrow, we're having what I like to call a release party. I think you'll enjoy it.